Sashi knew what he was doing. He knew what he was doing. How dare we question him? Who are we? We are mere peasants in the eyes of Musashi. Okay, who was that quest for? Lord Iwaki. He's Lord of Iwaki Castle. Oh, he's over there. Hopefully I can take part in the fight too. That'd be kind of cool. If I follow these guys into battle. Iwaki, I need to talk to you about that guy. This is blood money, sir. Wow, a siege. Oh, look at this. 27-man siege. Yeah, I'm definitely... only 27 people in the siege. I'm definitely taking part in this, so... That's exciting. Oh, shit. Oh, I thought I said 442. Okay, but that's... that's still too much for this group, I think. We're probably gonna get fucked. Probably get... Sorry. I'll probably gotta chase this away from the castle. God damn, that sucks. Wait a minute, what? Sorry, I got the coughs, I guess. I have to take a drink of my Japanese Arizona iced tea. Arizona iced tea isn't Japanese. Alright, we'll take part in this battle. Try to help out. I'll send my men in after, after they do their thing. They have a lot of agents, I noticed. I'm kind of curious what troops they have, actually. Experience. Oh, look at that guy. He looks really cool. Fuck, I should have hired those agents. I didn't realize they became, archers at a certain point. Alright, guys, let's go. Let's go. Gotta help out. Oh god! Oof, oof. Alright, well... That was my fault. I think for bigger battles like this, I'm gonna preemptively turn off the casualties because that was like obscuring half of my screen and that's just irritating, so... I wonder if that's a saying I could change somewhere because I like having the casualties because like I like knowing if a lot of my guys are dying off the right off the bat there, but I think that's just something I'll have to get used to. I also like seeing like, oh hey, my companion got this many kills or something. That's fine. Looks like we're gonna pre-handily win this battle. By hands of a lot of my own men, fortunately, which is good. Oh, is that Lord Endo himself? I think it is. Yep. Oh god, he is getting the fuck out of Dodge. He does not care. There you go. None of my men died, that's great. Look at these prisoners. Gonna make a boatload of money off of these guys. Oh, fuck this guy. 22 dudes? I'll fuck him up. Dude, I'm gonna resume the siege. What if I take the castle? The renown I would get would be fantastic. Okay, start getting some archers. Alright, and let's upgrade Gomon real quick. Man, exciting things happening this episode. Very exciting indeed. Put a point to his athletics and start upgrading his firearms. Uh-oh. Do not want to fight that guy. I do want to fight this guy, but only by himself. Okay, yep. Okay. For the sake of my men? Oh, I think you misunderstimate us, although, granted, I didn't actually take a look at what kind of units he had, so maybe I am getting fucked and I don't know it. Alright guys, and oh whoa. The hell is that? It looks like a big ass arrow. Might just been an optical illusion. Oh nope, that definitely looked like a really big arrow. Oh god. Maybe they are. Oh! Dude, I can't even see him. Oh! Oof. Oh no, this might not be a good idea. We'll see how they do in the fight, but if I lose a lot of men, I might just leave. Fuck, I really wish I was there. This sucks. Okay, nope. We are going. Shit. Oh no, this is going awful. Can I leave? Guess I can leave, alright. Man, that was awful. I have to skedaddle. Alright, Sasai, well... You know, I'm getting really sick of your bullshit, Sasai. You're the only one that has a problem with anybody. Well, you and Gomon, but... Come on, I understand. It's just you're kind of a dickhead. That sucks. Just bad luck. The farmer. I will definitely help you with your village problem. After I heal as. The wandering Biwa. Let's go to the marketplace. That sucks. I was excited to be in by myself, but I underestimated that archer. He was definitely aiming for me, not anyone else. I want to take part in this tournament, but I can't for right now, so I will wait. That quest for those lures is probably just fucked by this point. Those lures could be on the other side of Japan. I wouldn't know about it. God damn it. The tournament ended. That sucks. I'm not even close to being healed anyways, but... Alright, well, we'll go help those farmers out real quick. Go game, guys. All right. All right. All right. All right. All right. Non-Boo clan. Uh-oh. That's not good. Very warlike people. Which is... should be good for a Ronin like me, but... Ah, fuck, I need archers, I forgot. Alright, let's see if I can find another village real quick. I don't want to fight that, that lord yet. That's it? Man, they are really skimping on the fucking mercenary payments. Alright, hopefully we get the castle this time. That would be ideal. Uh-oh. Go for it, guys. Go for it. All right, this is going to be a tougher fight. Let's see the Great Lord Date in action. Oh, fuck. Fuck it, go in. I got my archers over here, though, and my infantry up here. Oh shit, that must be the enemy lord. There's no way. Look at that fucking sword. Yeah, gotta get away from those guys. Oh wait, I forgot. Turn off the casualty so I can fucking see. I'm just gonna help out my men here. Oh, jeez. Oh! Come on, guys, get him. Losing a lot, guys. Well. That's fine, I can... it's not really fine. I don't like it. Okay, let's retreat. I don't want to lose too many guys. Musashi looks upset. Oh my god. Most welcome, sir. Man, Musashi's upset. Whatever. I don't want to hear that. These bitchy-ass companions, I'm getting sick of them. Not gonna lie. I mean, I gotta keep Musashi, because he's just a complete badass, but fucking... ugh. I think after this spell, though, we're gonna have to lick our wounds. Lost a lot of men. Too many... for me. So, let's upgrade that. Yep. Musashi's got a bitch. Yep. Alright, fair enough, Musashi, you're right. Oh, Iwaki, come on, I gotta get things going. Okay, and I'm out of here. You gotta talk to them when they summon you, or else they'll get pissed, and your companions will get pissed. Everyone will get pissed. Oh, I'm sorry for coughing so much, guys. Maybe I'm getting a little sick or something. I was fine before I started the video, but of course, as soon as I started, it kicks in. Very frustrating. I want to get some new armor here. Man, I always feel like getting new armor, but ooh. Right, you know what? I have to get that, guys. That looks cool. Way too cool to pass up, so I'm getting it. I'll give you, Musashi, the Shino Show whatever the fuck. Nah, you can go fuck yourself, because you're being kind of a scumbag. Sorry again. We will sell these boots. Boop. And let's get a little bit more food before we accidentally run out. Okay. They're recruiting some more men. All these fucking villagers are looted. What the heck? Recruit them all. Get all the samurai. I had a lot of spearmen during that fight when they rushed my line, so I'll focus less on spearmen and get some actual samurai up in this business. Oh god. Nope, I'm sorry. I apologize. Leave me be. Dukai. Alright, well, I'm gonna be increasing your... ooh. Horse archery, we'll get a point of that. And, give you some two-handed, yeah, that works. He is wreaking havoc in our lands. That's not good. No. Yeah, fuck off. 11 mon. It's like dirt. That's nothing. Well, clan have made peace. Not good. Alright. Stick around the sides like this. Reload real quick. Hey, let's fight, you and me. Alright, I need a better weapon. This is ridiculous. Only two of my guys are dead, that's fine. Uh-oh. Top of my archers over there. Get him, guys, get him. Alright. Good job. Alright, I lost two guys. That's not bad at all. Yes, you are my prisoner now. Ha! Fantastic. So if I immediately talk to some of these lords, maybe one of them will try to buy him off me. That'd be good. Damn. Maybe if I talk to him, I can do something? No. It was nice to, in Prophecy of Pendor, you can actually just talk to the lords right after you capture them and say, hey, if you wanna go free, just give me a little money. And we can reach something. I'll better it. I don't mean to sound overly critical of this mod. I feel like I am at times, but I really do like this. That's why it's the only Warband playthrough I have going on, so you know, it has to be good, and if that's the case. And it's really cool. Just a really cool way to immerse myself into a game as like a samurai. This coughing is getting really bad though, guys, so I think I may do one more battle here at somewhere. Stop for now. It's annoying because I felt fine before this video, and halfway through the video I'm getting kind of fucked here. That's alright. I've kind of lost track of the time, so I'm pretty sure I got a good amount of playtime in this time. Go, let's sell all these prisoners, yep. Get some samurai, yep. Maybe I'll just make all the peasants archers and just recruit G samurai as my infantry. That'd be a bad idea. Ah, man, I'm running low on money though, that's not good. I have no enterprises up and my party is starting to get a little bit expensive. Alright. Oh. Uh-oh. Wow, that was close, guys. I was not paying attention. I almost got fucked there. Holy shit. That was really close. Oops. Did I not upgrade you? Thought I did. Hmm. Well, find a good fight here. That's all I want to do. I got plenty of archers, that's good. My morale's kinda lowering, though I need to get some more food. But I'm running low on money as well. Because I am not getting into any fights, I need to get into fights. See if I can find a Usagi Lord with a low enough party count for me to engage with. I doubt it, honestly, but we'll see. No, come back. We need to fight someone. Lord Endo. Oh. Damn it. I want to end on a boring note, so... I'm really trying to find someone to fight here. Anyone. Oh, you know what? I should talk to him to see if I could sell this lord into for him. Sometimes when you take a lord prisoner, they'll ask you to have him. Fuck. Main patrol spot near Aizu. Alright, let's head over there. Uh-oh. That was sudden. Now, what if I tried something really bold and tried to take this castle? Maybe I should. 24 hours, alright. Be careful. Oh, okay. Nope, we gotta abandon. We have to abandon. They're not pleased. I could probably fuck up Lord Suda if I get into a fight with him. Come on, Lord Suda. You know you want to. Yep. Wait a minute. I think I'm getting a little deja vu here. They may just have flat out better men than me. Alright man, we can do this. We can do this. Sorry guy, I gotta hide behind you. Don't wanna get a headshot right at the beginning of the battle again. Do I have the casualties on? Yeah, I do. It's just taking a while to update the casualties for some reason. Fuck. Fuck, this isn't going well. Come here, fucker. How dare you? Oh no, it's gonna be a tough fight. May even lose this fight. Okay, alright, are we gonna win this? Are we gonna win this? Are we gonna win this? We're not gonna win this, fuck. We gotta go, we gotta go, we gotta go. Ah, man. Okay, Goemon, I don't want to hear it right now. Jeez. I've got to stop underestimating these lords. They are fucking me up. I had the better positioning and everything, but they just... ugh. Companions are unhappy, I'm unhappy. It's just not turning out well. The episode started out well, but this was what I was sort of afraid of when I became a mercenary. Just, it's really tough to compete with these lords when they can train up just so many men so quickly. And of course I'm gonna miss out on another tournament because I'm too injured. Or I could just try a fight anyways. I mean, I'm gonna get fucked, but maybe I'll make some money. I need money now. Oh, thank you for the save. She kicked the shit out of me. That was close. Wow, I might actually win this. I'm not gonna bet any money on this though, because it's just, it's too risky. Hey, chambered me, fuck. Well, I lost fair and square. Fair enough. Hmm. Oh my god, I have no money. Oh man. That's not good. Okay, I need to do something about this. You know, I don't like this, but I think I may have to go to many enemy villages and just force them to hand over supplies. I'm not gonna raid them. On my good characters, I just don't do that. Oh, fuck you. See, that's garbage. That deal with Lure's quest. I mean, where the hell is he? I looked all over and he's not, whatever. That's dumb. So I think I'm gonna have to force some peasants to give me their supplies. Maybe find an enemy caravan, something like that. Goman looks upset, Mandukai looks upset. Man, none of my companions like anything I'm doing. What a horrible leader I've become. But a leader does what he has to do for his people. They're very unhappy. Very unhappy. Saw Goman's relation is very low now. But I don't want to make my companions unhappy because I don't have enough money for them either. I did what I had to, that's all there is to it. Very grim episode, that's for sure. Alright, well, I think we'll end on this liberating those villagers. Yeah, let's sell these tools. Alright, good. Now I got a decent amount of money coming back in. Oh, man. I'm gonna have to save up for a enterprise at some point. That's like utmost priority, essentially. Go game, guys. I didn't hit anyone. Oh, that was the guy I hit because I just knocked him out like instantly with my horse. Oh crap. I'm staying back. Man, that guy fucked me up a little bit. There we go. Good job, man. You have nothing. Okay, let's upgrade these units. Fantastic. All right. Well, I think that's it for Gekokujo for now. We made progress, or we made less progress in a lot of ways, but we've grown wiser from the experience. Me and all my companions who may or may not leave me soon. So at least we haven't lost the party. We're still all together. We're still one big, begrudging, happy family. And that's what counts in feudal Japan. But until next time, guys, I will see you later. Take it easy.